Well, it's been 10 years now since a Leawood teenager was murdered at a neighborhood pool. But Ali Kemp continues to touch the lives of tens of thousands of people, as KMBC 9's Martin Augustine shows us.
Here in Tomahawk Park in Leawood, you'll find this statue of a little girl. It's part of a large memorial built to honor the life of Ali Kemp. And everywhere you look around here, you'll find examples of Ali Kemp's dedication to friendship and love.
A true friend listens to what you say. Life's a sculpture, friends are clay.
The benches at this place are all inscribed with poetry.
When life gets hard and goals seem far, it's then you'll know who your true friends are.
Every word written by Ali Kemp when she was only 14.
Every day, think about Ali, of course.
So it seemed the perfect place to speak with her father, Roger Kemp, who now 10 years after Ali's death, still thinks about her thoughtfulness, her kindness. She was, he says, a delight. And her kindness extends to this very day with a gift of empowerment.
Two hands to always two on one. Which way are you going?
Not long after his daughter's murder, Roger Kemp launched a program teaching defense techniques for women.
If you poke somebody in the eye, this is probably their first reaction.
Nationwide, nearly 50,000 women, young and old, have taken the class.
Makes me feel very, very good every time I see one of our classes.
And it just keeps growing?
It keeps growing.
Roger Kemp says it's impossible for him to think about his daughter without thinking about her big, booming laugh. And he had plenty of chances to hear it, he says, because it always erupted after he had done something silly. Reporting from Leawood, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
And we do have a link to the Ali Kemp Educational Foundation through our website, KMBC.com. Look under As Seen On. Ali Kemp's killer was sentenced to more than 50 years in prison.